this off. Going to the right, which is uphill. Dragging the cord. Still dragging. Still going uphill. Turn slightly to the right, but it's going slightly uphill. Mostly straight ahead. Started out on more of a flat surface. So that is clear force dragging the cord. And it's clearly forward. It's much smoother. It's much less vibration. We're going to have a starting and an ending point here. So it's going straight across the garage and slightly uphill. I'm going to have to not pull it just yet, but pull it pretty soon because it's wanting to get over here and hit. I guess the refrigerator is now hitting it. I pulled it. Man, that's good.